I understand you've been staying in Hotel Lakeside for quite a few years.
Now, do you want me to tell you when we first came?
Yes, yeah, sure, I'd love to hear it.
We lived in Abilene, Kansas. You know, that's where Eisenhower lived, and he was a friend, the family were friends of ours. And we came to Ohio, to Chillicothe, Ohio, often in the summer. And one time when we came, which I judge was about 1906, my uncle met us at the train with his horse and buggy, and he said, we're not going to take the trunk up to the house today. And I cried because my doll was in the trunk. And he said, I was surprised to tell you. They were a very large German family living in Chillicothe. And he said, I'll tell everybody at the table tonight about it. So when we sat around the table, he said, the big surprise is we're going on the train tomorrow to Sandusky. Well, I didn't know what Sandusky was. I had no idea. I thought first thing went through my mind, it was kind of a jail or something. And then he said, we're all going to take the boat. We're going over to a place called Lakeside.